Tonight's show is dedicated to hip-hop diva Lauryn Hill. In 1988, a young vocalist decided to try out for Amateur Night on Showtime at the Apollo. She didn't win, but shortly after her performance, the young woman joined with two other musicians of Haitian ancestry to form the band The Refugees. Lauryn's vocal talents also earned her a coveted role in the hit movie Sister Act 2, starring Whoopi Goldberg. Lauryn came back to perform on our show last year with the first performance by the Fugees. They have now become one of the biggest hit makers in rap history, proving again that this is the place where dreams are born and legends are made. Lauryn Hill and the Fugees, an Apollo legend.